San Antonio police say 22-year-old Charles Cruz Jr. is now facing charges for breaking in and stealing things from a northeast side apartment. That's according to an arrest affidavit. It says Cruz kicked in a door and stole two TVs and some jewelry. The tenant called police and they were able to lift Cruz's fingerprints from that crime scene. Police say they were able to match the fingerprints to Cruz in their system and they arrested him.